The National Air cargo plane was reportedly carrying a load of 5 military vehicles and a crew of 7 when it took off. After climbing to around 400 meters, witnesses said the plane's nose suddenly rose sharply and it began falling before hitting the ground where it burst into flames. Unconfirmed reports said a load shift may have caused the plane to tilt skywards and the engines to stall.